Ava, I'm at the entrance to the site.
Good. The dam is down below. I'll give you the targets once you're in.
Try to be careful.
Don't worry. This isn't my first rodeo.
Trespasser sighted.
Okay, let's go.
main elevator is the only way to reach your targets. You should see a big warehouse door. It's just behind that.
Got it.
Next week. Should be around 20. Their survival rate is improving.
Heads up! Looks like we've got company! Stay alert!
Intruder!
Shit.
open that. Can you see those windows upstairs at the end of the room? That's where she is.
Perhaps I'll pay her a visit.
Should have picked another job.
Mrs. Folks.
So Tarker's Mill isn't their only target.
That's right. If you want something, be quick about it. I'm busy. Who are you anyway?
A security officer is requested to go to the turbine control.
I'm with Endron's intelligence division. We believe that you're the target of a local activist group.
Me? But why?
That's what we're trying to figure out. Perhaps you could answer a few questions for us. We know that you're working on the biofuel project. Can you think of any reason why someone would target you for that?
That's a delicate question. Only a few scientists and senior staff know the details. And of course, President Watkins.
Your apprehension is understandable, Mrs. Vokes. But the threat is real. Your life is in danger.
What threat does a handful of self-righteous, forest-dwelling hippies pose? What? Are they gonna slogan me to death?
Think again. They're far more dangerous than they look. We found their last hostage with his hands cut off and his eyes gouged out.
Oh my god. Oh, that's horrible. You don't think... Could they be after me because of the human testing?
What do you mean?
You know, those prisoners, they'll do anything for a commuted sentence and a few years on our payroll. Anyone who agrees has to undergo a series of... No, I can't share that information with anyone.
Tell me about the test, Mrs. Vokes. Your life is in danger. We need your cooperation so the division can assess the situation and act accordingly.
Wait. So these terrorists, they're a real threat. Why haven't you taken care of them already? Okay. All I can tell you is that when we first tested our biofuel in the wild, we discovered something very... peculiar. Some animals exposed to the exhaust fumes changed. They became more resistant, more aggressive. Once we discovered that, we came up with a plan to test the effects on humans.
Attention. Stand clear from the yellow loading area.
You've tested on humans. I see.
What does it have to do with me? Why am I being targeted by terrorists?
Calm down, Mrs. Vokes. The intelligence division will take care of this situation. You have my word.
You promise? Just in case, could you get me some protection or bodyguards or something?
Please, Mrs. Vokes, focus. We believe you have data on the biofuel project somewhere on site. Is that correct?
Yes, that's right. My office is at the dam. I should have one of those files open on my computer right now, in fact.
Give me your badge, Mrs. Vokes. We'll need to completely wipe your hard drive. Can't take any risks with that sort of thing. You understand.
Yes, I suppose I do. Here. Oh, God. This is a nightmare. I'll stand by for your instructions or anyone you send.
I'll send some men to protect you as soon as I can. In the meantime, do not speak about this to anyone. Thank you for your cooperation, Mrs. Vokes.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate it.
Ava, did you get all that?
You bet I did. Nice work. All that's left... find her computer.
How are you doing, Rodko?
They've taken the bait. Don't waste time.
I'm inside.
Okay. I'll mark the terminals where you need to plug me in.
And once you're finished, I'll guide you to the extraction point.
Thank you.
I've got the data. We're good.
Great. That data's just what we need.
Well then.
On the troops coming in from Nevada, and
is something wrong? Whoa.
I don't know. They're ex-cons, so their blood test came back positive for some of the psychoactive drugs you might expect. But there's something else. Something strange. I'll have to look into it.
Disconnected the first terminal.
Perfect. Aedana, how are you doing with the disruptors?
They'll be ready in a few minutes.
Rod, go. How are you holding up?
All right for now, but we'll be falling back soon.
Thank you.
I've secured the turbine's perimeter. All clear.
Trespassers!
Second terminal.
Got an intruder! Bombs out!
I need some of your men to help transport replacement parts to one of the turbines.
And my men are staying right here. Major Grinner's orders.
But this turbine needs to work to ensure an optimal level of energy for the fracking site.
And that's not my problem. Take it up with the Major if you've got a complaint.
That's the last terminal sorted.
The deceptors are ready, Ava.
I'm on it. Okay, I'm in the dam's control system now. We're good to go. Cahal, it's time to withdraw. I'll tell Rocco.
I've identified a vehicle exit. I'll open it for you.
Thank you.
to the turbine control room.
I've requested the reports on Endron's new biofuel from Nevada.
Now you can forget it. Only Victoria Vokes knows anything about it. And if you ask her, she'll tell you the same thing she tells everyone else.
That's classified as well above your pay grade, right?
That's right. Still, can't blame you for being curious.
Yeah?
I'm glad you're back.
Me too, Eddie. Me too.